Welcome to Turf Talk on TreeTimura.tv. I am Ram Raj. She is petite, she is strong-willed, and she is India's top boxer who competes in the 48kg category. We are talking about 5-time world champion and Padma Bhushan awardee Mary Kom. The 35-year-old mother of three children, including a pair of twins, made a golden comeback to the ring by winning her 5th gold medal in the Asian Boxing Championship in Vietnam on Wednesday in the 48kg category. Reacting to her victory, Mary said, quote, "I am really happy the way this championship has panned out. I would like to dedicate this victory to all those who have supported me even though the world had written me off. I would like to thank my coaching staff who worked hard with me over the last few months." Mary got off to a brilliant start, launching a blistering attack right from the word go against Hyang Min Kim of Korea. She landed most of her punches, which put her ahead in the opening round itself. The Korean tried to stay in the fight, packing a few punches of her own, but Mary had clearly done better. In the second round, Mary eased up a little, preferring to be a little cautious. She used her defensive abilities to the optimum and attacked only on the counter in this round. This strategy also worked, taking her just one step away from the gold. The Korean grew desperate in the final round and came out swinging almost recklessly. But Mary was ready for that too. She used her reflexes well to slip in her jabs and hooks while connecting her punches too. It was enough to put her on the top of the podium. However, another Indian finalist, Sonia Lather, suffered heartbreak as she went down to China's Yin Junhua in the 57kg competition in a hard-fought battle. Sonia, however, won her first Asian Championship silver medal.